Hello everyone and welcome! In this video, we will show you how to create new projects from scratch and from existing templates. To get started, click on the tab Project and select New Project from the drop-down menu. So, now you can create your new project. You have to give it a name first. If this is a sub-project of already existing project, you can choose the project in the drop-down menu over here. Here you can add description, choose whether this is a public project or not, and if it's a planned project. Furthermore, on the right side, you can see different modules that you can add to this project, such as time tracking or Gantt chart and many others. Below it, you can see different trackers, such as task, bug, feature programming, and in addition to that, you can add some custom fields. Once you're done with the setup, click Create. Here on the top, you can find all the modules you have pre-selected. After creating the project, you can add new members by going to Members menu and then clicking on the New Member button. Now you can choose a group of members or specific users. I will just select some as an example. After you choose members, you can assign a specific role to them. You can also adjust the modules, trackers, and custom fields. In addition to that, we can create projects from existing templates. Just go to the project and click on New Project from Template. Here you can see the list of existing templates, and you can choose one of them by clicking on the button over here. Name it and click on Create New Project. You can see the new project in the list over here. If you would like to make some changes, simply go to the settings of that project, make the changes, and don't forget to save it once you're done. That's it. Thank you for watching and good luck!